today, January 20th, is Inauguration Day. On this day in 1937 is when Inauguration Day changes to January 20th from March 4th. Franklin Delano Roosevelt, in his second inauguration, is the first president to be inaugurated on January 20th. I have one of our popular cuts in our shop of the first 25 presidents of the United States. Of course, none of them were inaugurated on January 20th. Press the red button.